We recently reported on the rumored impact, no pun intended, of Jeff Jarrett's leave of absence with regards to the return of Alberto El Patron. Specifically, it was speculated that as a knock-on effect of Jarrett's exit, El Patron would not be returning to Impact in November as planned. Subsequently, this week's Wrestling Observer newsletter has since provided some further details on the situation, noting that Jarrett vs. Alberto had been scheduled for Bound for Glory. If that was indeed the case, then it seems to corroborate those earlier rumors about Jarrett's absence putting pay to the plans for El Patron's return. Earlier this week, GFW announced that Jarrett would be taking an indefinite leave of absence from his position as Chief Creative Officer to focus on personal matters. El Patron, meanwhile, has been off of television for a number of weeks now, having been suspended by the company back in July. El Patron was also the GFW champion at the time of his suspension, meaning the company was forced to strip him of the title and amend its plans heading into Bound for Glory. And now, for the second time in as many months, the company is seemingly in a similar situation in terms of having to readjust ahead of that Bound for Glory show. The Observer also reported that while Jarrett vs. El Patron was on the cards for Bound for Glory, there was set to be a major swerve in that Jarrett would have Rey Mysterio take his place and face off with El Patron instead. However, those plans changed when GFW's negotiations with Mysterio fell through, meaning that Jarrett vs. El Patron was once again put back on the agenda. Of course, Jarrett's unexpected leave of absence has once again thrown everything up in the air, with the Observer going on to note that at this point, it's not clear right now what role Alberto will have on the show. Given the twists and turns this story has taken in recent days, don't be surprised to see the plot thicken further in the coming weeks. However, it does feel as though the aim is to find a way to incorporate El Patron onto the Bound for Glory show in some capacity or another.